This is Roller Derby Queen by Jim Croce. Monte story that you won't believe, that I fell in love last Friday evening. The girl I saw on the bar on the TV screen. And I was just getting ready to grab my hat when she caught my eye and I put it back. Ordered myself a couple more shots and beer. Now that I fell in love with a roller derby queen, round and round, go round and round. Meanest awful woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena, she was 5 foot six, 215. A bleach blonde bomber with a streak of mean. She knew how to knuckle and she knew how to tussle and fight. Well, the roller derby program says she was built like a refrigerator with a head. Fans called her toughy, but all the birds called her spy. And then I fell in love with roller derby queen. Ran around, go round, round. Meanest awful woman that anybody ever seen. Well, I could not help but to fall in love with this heavy-duty woman I've been speaking of. Things were kind of bad until she skated into my life. Well, she may be nasty, she may be fat, but I never met a person that would tell her that. My bleach blonde bomber, my heavy-headed